In this video, I'll describe a feature called symbols. A symbol is a group of controls that represents a single piece of functionality. It is often used for parts of the user interface that show up on several screens. Other software sometimes refers to this feature as templates, master pages, custom components, or widgets. Basically, symbols let you create custom elements that you can reuse across different mockups. Let's see how they work. Let's say we have the sharing widget that we've created. We'll use it on several screens, but don't want to have to copy and paste it each time we use it. To make it into a symbol, we'll first group it. Notice that the property inspector now gives us the option to name it and save it as a symbol. When we do that, it turns green, which tells us that it's a symbol. We can now see it in the UI library in the Symbols tab. You can also search for it in the Quick Add box. The most useful thing about symbols is that if you make a change to the symbol, it gets updated everywhere it's used. We can switch over to the Symbols view using the drop-down menu in the toolbar. Here we see a symbol library called Project Symbols with the sharing widget symbol inside it. A symbol library is a collection of symbols. Let's change one of these icons in our symbol. We'll use the Back to Mockups button to jump back to where we were, and we can see that it's been updated in all of the mockups. A quicker way to edit the symbol is to click the Edit Source button in the Property Inspector. Now let's look at another way to create a symbol, starting in the Symbols view. Let's say we want to create a page template for a web application. Using a symbol will speed things up and also make it easier to make changes along the way. We'll create the parts of the page that will be reused across our mockups. Now we can easily add this template to a blank mockup to start designing our page. We can change some properties of the controls in our symbol without changing the symbol. Let's show the Overview tab as selected. The Property Inspector now shows that the selection property has been modified from the original symbol. The original symbol remains unchanged, and any updates to it are applied to all instances of it. A few other things to point out about symbols. When you have one selected in the Symbols view, you'll see which, if any, mockups use it here. To create a new symbol library, click this button. This can be useful if you have a lot of symbols and want to organize them by function or feature. You can also drag and drop symbols between libraries. Finally, if you have symbols from an older version of Balsamiq mockups, you can import them here or from the project menu. For more details on how to use symbols, check out our documentation. Happy wireframing!